Good matchup here. Two of the top forwards in the country.
Jones lays it over to...
Kentucky's hit its last nine shots from the field.
Lob to Davis.
Beautiful. A brief appearance on the floor. He's now back on the bench.
There's a little dribble handoff and say goodnight. And they got a T.
Action into the college game. He is so good at identifying a weakness and exposing that weakness.
Double team on Lamb. Davis is alone underneath.
Oh, my. Are you kidding me?
Chance that John Calipari will lose every player in his rotation this year. So we may be looking at the same scenario next season where he's playing all freshmen.
Oh, beautiful.